Yeah, if you guys sign it, that'd
sure.
be more than
absolutely.
Directors Cary Valderrama and Brian Ortiz and writer James Hartz happily autograph a copy of their movie Sanitarium.
Welcome to the Sanitarium.
In comic book form.
We got picked up by Diamond Comics for distribution in every comic book store in America.
And now we're sitting here with a book with our names in it at a comic book store, and it's on a shelf.
That's a dream come true, and be at a signing, have people come up and ask me to sign something. That's insane. It's crazy. It's great.
Almost as crazy as bringing one of Sanitarium's biggest stars along with them.
I'm wearing a costume of a character that I'm very proud to be, so it's actually kind of nice. It's almost like wearing a tuxedo that gets you double takes.
Local actor Brant Bumpers plays the creature in the vignette Monsters Are Real, a character further immortalized in Sanitarium's first issue.
Not everybody can say that they're a comic book and a film character.
We're going to see, like, a bumper figure.
I actually, that's the next on my bucket list.
What would your action figure action be?
I think it would have to be light up eyes. That and, you know, probably beard stench. Scratch and sniff beard.
Maybe you could just hide different things in it where each kid that got a toy could
exactly.
get their own.
A piece of blue cheese or something. And it's like, oh my God, the beard stench is pretty big on this one.
And with nationwide DVD and comic distribution, other local artists are catching wind of Sanitarium's success.
Very nice meeting you.
I also really like to write, and to meet someone actually doing a project like this, you know, it's pretty inspiring, and I'm looking forward to checking it out.